into my class like that ever again. Listen, everybody remain seated. Dismissed.
I still find that funny, but no, I know what this means. Oh, no, 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 no!
It slipped out!
I didn't think she was that messed up.
Shut the fuck up, you piece of shit. Yeah, get your damn phones out!
What is that up there?
Kate! No! Oh,
fuck no. We're not doing this now.
I have to do something to help her.
Oh no, no, not my nose!
Not now.
Why? I can't! Oh shit! I thought I couldn't there for a moment.
I'll be able to rewind again and again.
Oh no. Oh no! No, 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 no. What the hell's happened? Time is frozen.
Keep going, Max. You can do it.
For Kate, come on, please. Oh my god, I hate everybody here. I hate everybody. See? This is what happens. This is what happens when you do this. People got their damn phones out. Oh, look, he's... Now that... He's actually got a gun, too. Oh, no, please, don't do this to me again, Kate.
Yes.
And I can't rewind. I can't rewind. You can't rewind. After this.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now.
Kate.
Won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself?
Max, seriously, don't come near me. I will jump.
Okay, okay. I'm right here. Kate, please.
Oh, Max, I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now.
Yes, it does matter. It does matter. It does matter. Oh, no, I don't know if this makes any difference, the choices I'm going to make. I thought we wouldn't have to go through this if I told her to go to the police. I could have screwed everything up now. I could have screwed everything up. You matter. I gotta be as honest as possible. And you matter. And you don't matter just to me.
You matter. And not just to me.
I do want to believe that.
Believe
Kate,
it.
Your life is still yours. And we can get through this together. Let me help. Like I helped by erasing all that crap people wrote on your room slate.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
Yes, please, but she said that before, too, and she jumped. Oh, no. I don't know what I said before for this. Because I wanted to forget about it. I'm here for you, Kate. I am here for you.
I'll always be here for you, Kate. My new motto is, friends come first.
I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always feel like you really listen.
I do. I
Please
do listen.
Trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
Are you serious? Thank you so much. The fact that you don't care about that video and would come up here to stop me means a lot.
I never got that dialogue before. Oh no, please, yes. Oh god. Will this work? What? I was never asked this. Nathan is involved or you were drugged. What? Oh no. I was never asked this question. I don't know what to say. 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 I can't lose Kate again. I can't lose her again. Oh, Kate. Oh my god.
I care about you because I believe you were drugged. We will find out who did this and make them pay.
You sound so persuasive, Max. Only...
Kate, I believe you. Will you believe me?
Be careful, don't get too close.
You don't have to do this.
Oh no.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. Morty on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies. That's the only way we can win against them.
Can we really, Max? I don't believe in miracles anymore either.
Now I do. You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap. But I'll come with you. You're my friend.
Forever. Can we hug on it?
No! Nobody cares
no,
about me!
No, 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 no.
Nobody!
No, no, no! Oh, shit. Oh, God, why? Oh, why does it put me through this? Oh god. God. Your father cares about you.
Kate, I saw that card from your father. You can count on him. He clearly loves you without question.
Dad does care, even though I hurt him. He's the only one I know who believes in me.
I believe in you. I believe in you. Oh, please. Oh my god, yes! Oh no!
I'm sorry. Sorry.
What are you talking about? You saved me from talking in class.
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. But I'm so proud of the way Blackwell pulled together to save a young girl's life. Of course, you're quite a hero for getting Kate to come down, Max.
I didn't do much.
She's modest. Like a real hero.
Yeah, real hero.
As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not, and that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss. Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
What? Oh no. I didn't make it this far. I didn't make it this far. I'm just so happy she's alive. Sick and tired of this. I want him to pay for what he's done. I'm gonna get killed for this.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and
you're
playing
a liar.
The field.
You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit! Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girls'
hey,
bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast. I already have a personal lawyer.
Careful, Mr. Prescott. I have been told of this alleged gun incident, and I have to admit that the video in question was sent to me by multiple sources.
Including me.
And since Mr. Prescott does appear prominently in the video and was responsible for the party, I have no choice but to suspend him until further notice.
Whatever. See you in court.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and student just tried to kill herself. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
Shut the fuck up.
Please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me, but I think I can use my power again.
I'm not going to use it again. I'm sticking with this. No, and then I went to use it again.
Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries. I know this has been a stressful day. I wish I had the power to change it all for the better. So thank you for coming in.
That's it? He's suspended. That's one step closer, please. Oh my god. She is still okay, right? Oh, everything from this point on?
I couldn't even believe it was happening.
It's nothing.
It was literally slow motion as I grabbed her hand. And then I could feel her grabbing mine.
Max, that was the greatest thing I've ever seen. Ever! You reached out, she reached out, hugs, tears, applause. Like a superhero.
Not quite. Look at me. I'm a mess.
You're glowing. Seriously, a human halo. I'm pretty sure you earned your wings today.
I'm still worried about Kate. She did try to kill herself. All over a video.
Viral is the right word. Like a disease.
So you watched it?
Just one. And a half times.
Warren, I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on at Blackwell.
Today proves that.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber. Somehow. Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it. Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead. So, What do you think is really happening?
What the hell is this? The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
What the
Max,
hell?
There was no eclipse scheduled today.
What the hell?
No. I would.
What the hell?
I believe you, Warren. I believe anything this week.
What is going on? Yeah, I hope you feel like shit. She's still there. Oh, we get it. We get another segment. Come on, give us some more information. Is it? Wait. Something about Kate? Kate Marsh. What about her? What about her? Oh my God, something is going on. Something is going on. Yeah, I've never seen that. That entire ending section, the eclipse, the choice we had to make, I didn't see any of that. So from that point, and anything we're about to do, not tonight, is all blind. It's as if it was, it's as it was supposed to be, to begin with. God, we saved her, guys. Oh, that feels so great. I'm assuming that that ending, which again was fantastic, the music, everything was good. I'm assuming that a lot of that was pre-rendered, because it a lot of that stuff was as if Kate did die. And they just they changed a few scenes and added in Kate there just to tell us that yeah, she's still alive. But the thing like with David, that scene, that, and but what's going on? Whose folders are these? I saw red folders in his office when we were there. They didn't look similar, but I saw them, and there was alcohol there on that thing next to Kate. Is it the principal? Is he behind it? And Victoria, she was obviously beat up about it, and she should be, along with everybody else. And we got Nathan expelled. That's one step closer. That's one step closer. And obviously, Mr. Jefferson and the principal, they were heated up about something. But what? What were they heated up about? And what does Mr. Jefferson have to do with this? Did he say we needed a break because he was worried about his information being uncovered? Is he behind it? I don't think David's behind it. He's just paranoid as shit. But in a good way, maybe. He's not behind it, I don't think. He is weird, though. And an eclipse now? First, we have visions of tornadoes. And then snow on an 80 degrees Fahrenheit day. And now an unscheduled eclipse? What the hell is going on? Seriously. Oh my god. I can't wait to get on to episode 3. I can't wait. Tomorrow. Well, not tomorrow, maybe. I don't know. We'll do episode 3 soon. We'll do it soon. Everything about this episode was great. The first time, I wasn't expecting her to do anything like that. I wasn't expecting anything like that. And I am happy that maybe that's why it screwed up on me. Maybe it forced me to have all my footage disappear for the sake of me having a second chance to save her. Maybe that's why. Yeah, that's ridiculous to think of, but maybe. And I did it. I wanted to make different decisions. And I got different decisions. And it was all the right thing to do. It's all the same stuff as the first episode. Voice acting, the story, the music, everything's great. That ending, I'm assuming each episode's going to end like that. Each episode's going to end with that music, or with some sort of soundtrack, and we get to see different clips of who has been affected by what happened. And then each time we see a new thing. And this would have been a lot better, maybe, to play when episodes were coming out, because it would have been much more impactful to play the first episode and have to wait like a month before episode 2 was released, and you'd be sitting there thinking, oh, whose folder was that? And it's great that we can just instantly play it, but it's not as impactful because we have to wait through all of it, or we don't have to wait through all of it, I mean. But still, my personal predictions are that it's the principal. Now don't tell me in the comments below, otherwise I'll kick your ass. I have that person. Something is wrong with this school. Something is wrong with it. But that's not the only thing. The school can't be affecting this climate stuff. And the fact that I can rewind time. All of that. What is all of that and why? It's going to be interesting going into a new episode. Episode 3 is up next. And I haven't seen the thing yet. I haven't seen the previews or anything. Remember, all of this, from the point we were asked the question and had to make the one of three different decisions, from that point on to this point and on from there, it's all blind. It's all new. 3 episodes left to react to, guys. Episode 3, episode 4, and episode 5. I don't want it to end, because I feel like this is going to end. And this was only episode 2, and we had something so depressing. And even though I was able to save it, I might have been a little unstable. But I was so happy to see that she was alive. And if this was only episode 2, man, what does the game have planned for me for episode 3, 4, and 5? Seriously. Oh my god, really? Really? Why does it say use left bumper and right bumper up at the top to look through this stuff? Look, okay, let's go through these, because I never went through any of this shit. So, I originally was in the majority pool of telling Kate to not go to the police. So, I told her to go to the police, which was 33%. I answered Kate's call, which 80% of people did. That's good, that's good. And look, you didn't try to shoot Frank, which is 46%, but look, it says you tried to shoot Frank, which means I'm assuming no matter what ones you went with there, you wouldn't have been able to shoot him, because it says you tried and you would fail, and that's what I was thinking would happen. I thought that that was what would happen, and it might come back to bite us in the ass, but so either way, I don't think Frank would be dead in that that chapter. 64% of people saved Kate's life? No way. No way. That has got to be people going back and trying it again in replays or whatever. There's no way that 64% could have saved her, because I know for a fact I did everything right. Well, obviously I didn't, but I did everything I thought was right off the start, and it didn't work. And 75% of people blamed Nathan, just as me. Good. Then I'm not alone in that. Can I look at my friend's stats once more? Of course not. Okay, now here's our little ones. Yeah, we watered our plant. 72% of people did. We helped Alyssa. 64% of people did. We erased the link to her video. 95% of people did. Thank you, guys. We were friendly with Taylor, which it was a 50-50. We accepted Warren's invitation, which 78% of people did. I wrote the message on the wall, which 57% of people did. Again, some people might have missed it. We didn't tamper with the rail tracks. Didn't we? I thought that's what we did. Okay, whatever. I gained entry to the Vortex Club. Oh shit, I gained entry to it, but I didn't want entry to it. I don't know, I won't go to it. I helped Warren, which not a lot of people did. And I told on David to Mr. Jefferson. For 81%. I don't know why I told on him. I guess I just mentioned his name. I wouldn't say it was me telling on him. So again, it seems like most of all we were in the majority for most of it. Oh shit. Are we at the school? Who had the flashlight? Episode 3 Chaos Theory? The RV and I'd assume that's the school at night, and Chloe's house. Oh no, it's going to be all about the guy, and it's all going to be about Frank trying to get us, isn't it? Oh my god. This is going to I want to play it now, but I can't. I gotta wait. Okay. We'll come to it. Oh, it's night now. Look at this. The background has changed. So it's gonna be a nighttime episode? Okay, guys. That was rough. Even though it turned out fantastic. The way I was hoping it would. I'm gonna take a break. And episode 3 might be out tomorrow. We'll see. I really want to get to it now, especially since I'm in the line of unknown of what's going to happen. So episode 3 maybe. Episode 3, yes. Tomorrow maybe. If not, Monday definitely. So we'll see. But thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next session of Life is Strange.